Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you are ready for the golf. I'm so glad you could join us for this event presented by the TGC Network. And our first round action commences, folks. Let's get down to the first tee and pick up on the action. And there we go. Got those first drive nerves out of the system. Should be interesting. And he can't be too happy with that shot. And nothing to write home about on that approach shot. And if this putt drops, they can save par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And starting the round off with a par. And now the second hole. Here's the 6-iron. And this putt is for birdie. This putt's right around 2 feet. And our putt will drop. And now let us see what the third hole has in store. Buck 90 out here. I think that's a 5-iron. Very well played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. And this is right around the 8-foot mark. For the birdie. And currently sitting at 1 under for the day. And now setting up for the par 4. This one's looking pretty good so far. And that was spectacular work hitting the green on this par 4 off the tee. Ooh, that's bad luck. And this is for birdie. And that putt drops. And after that one, two under for the day. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. This one's looking pretty good. I think he's gonna like that. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that one drops for the birdie. And currently sitting at 3 under for the day after that one. And moving on to the sixth. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Could have put a bit too much club on this one. All right, and now he's on. And this putt's for birdie. And that one will drop. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. And he won't be too pleased with that. And that shot is back into the fairway, and that green is definitely in play. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. And this putt's for birdie. And that putt will drop. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. And now the eighth hole. And I think he will be happy with that. About 100 yards to the pin from here. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. That approach has found the green, but quite far away from the hole at this point. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one will drop for par. And after that one, 5 under for the day. Okay, and on to the ninth. this one's for birdie. And about 8 feet to the cup from here. And that putt drops for par. And currently sitting at 5 under for the day after that one. And that translates into 5th place for him on the leaderboard. This drive is just incredibly powerful. This puts about 3 feet away. And that one will drop for bogey. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And now teeing off on the par 5. And he's probably not too pleased with that. And nicely put into the fairway with the green in range. Let's see what happens. And from 155 yards out. This is going towards the green here. Well, the approach did find the green, but quite a long distance putt ahead. Just missing. This one's about 6 feet away. Ooh, and it just misses. And that drops for bogey. And 3 under for the day after that one. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. And this one's for birdie. Oh. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for par. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. This one's looking good, folks. From 20 feet out. Ooh, that would have been good. And about 6 feet away. And that one will drop. And after that hole, 3 under on the day. And that's 5th place for him on the leaderboard. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. From 145 yards out. Going with the 9 iron here. And this putt's for birdie. Oh, my lands. That was it. That was very close. This putt's about a 2-footer. Okay, and now we will take a look at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at 3 under for the day after that one. And moving on to the 15th hole. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. One's heading for the green. From 20 feet. For the birdie. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. Okay, and moving on to the 16th here. And about 110 to the pin from here. This one's heading towards the green. This looking like 17 feet from here. For the birdie. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. This one's looking good. And with that, he's on the green. And this putt is for birdie. Oh my goodness, close, very close. Once again. About 15 feet to the cup from here. That's too bad. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And that will be for bogey. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And now, teeing up for the final hole of the round. I think he will be pleased with that. And about 210 to the pin. I think that's the 4 iron. Okay, and hitting this par 5 and 2. That's some fine club work out there. And this next putt is for 66 on their final round. Just doesn't drop. And they're about 3 feet away here. And the par putt drops. And that is it for me here, folks, from all of us here at the TGC Network. Thank you for tuning in, and we will see you next time.